The other Seattle tournaments closed last night. The state high school championship tournaments. Juanita won the AAA boys title with a come-from-behind effort over Mercer Island. Juanita jumped ahead in the contest last night at one time by 9 points. But Mercer Island came back behind the hot hand of junior guard Quinn Snyder, and they took the lead. In fact, the Islanders opened a 7-point lead at one point. But the Rebels roared back. J.D. Taylor, silenced for most of the game, hit crucial free throws to put Juanita ahead. Then he iced the game with a pass to Bobby Taylor, and Juanita handed Coach Bob Anderson a retirement present, the state AAA high school title, 59-56. The girls' AAA matchup pitted defending champion Auburn in white against Walla Walla, number 45 in blue there. That's Laura McMurdo, and she made sure the title changed hands. She canned 22 points to lead the Blue Devils. Walla Walla jumped ahead early and won going away the AAA girls' title to Walla Walla, 63-50. Like the AAA boys' final, the AA final featured big leads by both teams. Othello early, then Chief Sealth, led by hot Chuck Plater there. The only thing that stopped him was the rain dripping through the Coliseum ceiling. That's when Sean Bohannon took over. The Othello center scored 19 points, a 1-point Othello lead after that one. But Dan Haynes decided the game with free throws, four tough ones. Haynes connected for 27 points, and Othello won the AA crown 57-56. Only one game was decided right at the buzzer, and that was the AA final between Woodway and North Kitsap. Barb Wade put Woodway ahead by 52-50 there, but Katrina Baldwin answered for North Kitsap and tied the game at 52 with 9 seconds to play. But number 12 in white, Barb Wade, did it all as time ran out. She drove the length of the floor, missed a shot, followed it at the buzzer, and Woodway won the AA crown 54-52. That was the exciting game of the night. So the state champions are like this. Juanita for the boys in AAA, Walla Walla for the girls, and in AA, Othello for the boys, Woodway for the girls.
52 win and the AA state championship. Well, this morning at the Woodway gym, Barb and the rest of her teammates were honored by the rest of the student body and the teachers. Woodway finished third in the state 2 years ago, second last year, and son of a gun, they won it all this year, and they celebrated that this morning at Woodway High School.